Speed, coordination, focus.
You always have to keep running because the ball can go anywhere.
Great shot.
Our classroom this month takes you into the South Sound Squash Club, where young athletes are hard at work.
It's very, very fun, especially when you're playing against people that are better than you, because they'll move you around and kind of mess with you. And then you start to learn how to mess with them, and then just back and forth. It's really fun.
Just because this Aegis squash has my heart, and I've tried other sports, I've did other sports, but this is I'm good at it and I like it.
And as you're connecting with the ball, follow through a bit more.
Julian Dervis is one of the coaches here.
The main initiative is just to get as many young kids into the sport as possible, get them having fun, get them hitting the ball. As simple as that, really. You know what I mean? It's just such a, for us, we think it's just such an awesome sport. So it's just really just trying to outreach and get as many kids playing as possible.
The after-school program runs Monday through Thursday and Saturdays.
First of all, is teach you a discipline. And you know, discipline is fundamental for everything, right? If you have a discipline, you can achieve your goal. So this is very important.
I'm liking the touch.
As a skilled player himself and one who leveraged his skills to attend university, Coach Julian knows that squash can take you places.
You guys are doing great.
He acknowledges, though, going from player to coach did take some effort.
Honestly, it took a little bit of thinking on my end to make sure that I can keep them engaged the entire time. That's honestly all it comes down to, really, is just keeping them engaged, because whatever you're doing with them, they're all awesome once they're super focused on something, you know what I mean? So you get them that one drill that they love to do and they really run with it, which is awesome.
And over time they build their skills, improving, growing, and of course learning.
I have such a fun time doing it and I really enjoy after and before. I'm so excited every day of the week, I really want to go to squash.
Congratulations, you're the Cayman First Classroom of the Month.